Hi, this is Karen from Mojo Global. Welcome to the Mojo Global Radio Show. Today, we have on us our special guest, Michael Crawley. Michael, welcome to the show.
Hey, thank you very much, Karen. Pleasure to be here.
I'm really happy to have you on, Michael. I know we've been going back and forth for a while now. Could you tell our listeners about your company and how you can help them?
Sure. So I'm a certified Bob Proctor consultant with the Proctor Gallagher Institute. And what I do, Karen, is I help teach individuals who may feel stuck, whether in their personal life or professional life, help them to close the gaps from where they are to where they want to be or where they want to go. And Bob Proctor's been in the industry for over 60 years. So he's perfected and tweaked 60 years so we can help people get a head start. What I help that individual do, of course, is build a vision of where they want to go. We help to identify any paradigms they may have, eliminate them, create new ones that will serve them and help them move on to build a stronger self-image so they'll get better results. Of course, working with people, I work every week with businesses, individuals. We do usually 2 to 3 times a week. So whether someone wants to fit it in one day or another day, we can help them run their business much more smoothly.
Well, thank you. Could you go into a little more detail in how you serve people?
Yeah, for sure, Karen. So I serve the person who wants to get better. So whether it's in your personal life or your professional life, you know, we can help you with your results. You can multiply your income, create more freedom for yourself, install success habits to automate success. If you're a business owner, a lot of times you're being run by your business and we help you run your business. For the entrepreneur, maybe you're not getting as much time with your family. We're going to help you with that. Because again, moms and dads and grandparents, if you're raising a family, you want to do it without worrying. You want to, you know, you want to have more family time. So we're going to help with that. Once you improve your life professionally, it's going to help personally and vice versa. So they kind of intertwine back and forth. And again, with that, the way that I serve, it's going to help you become a better person all the way around. So you can become a better leader, a better role model for your family and for your business.
That sounds like a wonderful option for a lot of us as a nation, been under a lot of stress this year. And I would imagine that now would be the time, since things are clearing up in all our industries, to take a little bit of time to help yourself be better. Michael, can you tell us why you chose this particular profession and what's your passion for it?
Well, thank you, Karen. Well, I've been in the direct sales industry for just over 33 years. So I've worked with a lot of salespeople. And in the direct sales industry, when I started out by knocking on doors. So I know there's a lot of potential in people. And then again, what ends up happening is sometimes fear may set in or paradigms. So I like to tap into what people's potential so that we can bring that out of them. Again, I serve my clients. I'm accountable to my clients. My clients are accountable to me. Really just finding out what somebody wants and showing them, like whatever their vision is, showing them that they can do it. And again, I always talk about our potential. We have so much potential and we're just leaving it on the table. At the end of the day, you know, we're going to look back and say, did I live my life to my fullest? And if the answer is no, that was no life to live. I'm here to work with people. I teach people 2 to 3 times a week so we can fit it in on however someone wants to run their business. I work with people every single week, up to 6 months to once a year, just to help them to make the quantum leap. And we use a proven system by Bob Proctor.
Well, thank you. And if someone wants to get a hold of you, what's the best way to do so?
Best way to get a hold of me, Karen, would be my cell, and I'll do my email also, but 519-551-7628. And my email is jmdinfinitygroup@gmail.com. So like Jackson Michael Don infinitygroup@gmail.com.
Thank you so much, Michael. I really appreciate that you took the time to speak with us today. Thank you.
My pleasure, Karen. Thank you.
Well, you are so welcome. And to our audience, we appreciate you. And we hope to bring you another Mojo Global Radio Show soon. Thank you.